And we're back. Trying to find two more diamonds. There's no grind, so far. Left shot by Vinny. I think that was the only bow kill so far. Might be wrong. Alright, I don't think I'm gonna find a diamond, so I'm just gonna go for the dungeon room. A little twist. All of this gold and iron stuff, none of it's useful to me though. Let's go up and tackle that dungeon. Oh. Oh, that's useless. What was that, diamond? That's iron. This is the way.
Sound muted.
End of episode 5. Okay, it's episode 4 right now. dungeon's at the negative side. I don't even... The railroad is at the positive. Like a quest or something? Okay, here we go. Just draw some stuff right now. Don't need to draw anything. Okay. It's at -1500x, so... I have no idea what the dungeon looks like. I hope it's pretty simple. Maybe if the loot is at the bottom, we could just stick to it. Instead of having to fight everything. Halfway there already. That was the first thing in. Here we go, some more flat terrain. I know. At -3000, not -1500. We're gonna be running for a while. Probably should have got more food on my way here. Keep that in mind. I just took fall damage right there. No. Cappy, no! I'm going for the dungeon! I don't have a bow anyways, I can't fight you, Cappy. Can't fight him. No. No, come on. Oh, that was horrible.